All right, so we are about to start the second part. This is going to be the hood wrap on this 300 Chrysler. My brother's removing the liner. We're about to cold stretch it, and you guys will see a time lapse of the hood wrap. So we finished the trunk. I'll show you guys how it turned out. This is how it looks. I had to do it in two pieces. It is a chrome finish. Gonna get all the emblems, the third tail light back on there after we tint it. My brother's already started on the next part, which is the doors. That's gonna be in part three of the video. But the seam is right here if you guys are curious as to where we did it. Let's see where the camera focuses. On camera, you can see it pretty well, but in person, it's a little difficult to tell where is where because of the mirror finish. But that's going to be it for this video. We'll catch you guys in the next one. We're doing the doors. Pablo's going to be featured in it, the owner of the car. And so, I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace out. Yeah. My hand steady. I feel. Órale, Pablo. A chingarle.
ready, but my legs heavy, I don't get it. How come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching, finally earning something, finally turning something called a profit. If I